Today I'm going to demonstrate how to reduce the file size of a PDF document by approximately 50% using the ColorSync utility in your Applications folder. Now, I have here a sample letter. It's 5.8 megabytes. This is actually a letter that was printed out and scanned. And first thing you need to do is go ahead and find the ColorSync utility application. It is in your Applications folder in the Utilities folder. There it is. Go ahead and double click on it to start it. You want to click on the filters, and we are going to use the reduce file size filter. But I'm going to go ahead and duplicate that filter so I can change the settings and not mess up the original. The part I'm going to use is the image sampling, and I am going to get rid of all of the settings here with the exception of resolution. I'm going to make the resolution 100 pixels per inch. I'm going to leave the quality high, and I am going to reduce the file size accordingly. So next, I want to open that file, the sample letter that I've created, and next thing you need to do is select the filter that you want to use, which is the reduce file size copy. And go ahead and apply that filter. And I'm going to go ahead and do a save as. And I will save it as sample letter small. And let's go ahead and find that document. So we have sample letter small, which is now 3 megabytes. The original sample letter was 5.8 megabytes. So not quite 50%, but very close to it. And that was all done with ColorSync utility, no need for any type of online file reduction or any Adobe products.